brownies. Another Nero micro recorder.
Emergency! Sure, emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My survivor Jack.
We're on
Jack.
The run! Tell them!
Shut up! I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! I'm trying to. Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
that! Let's go!
Radio!
Jesus. I'm sorry that I wasn't here.
What did you drop? Fuel can. Bounty.
another Nero micro recorder.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My submarine finger jack.
We're on the run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's go!
Radio!
Jesus. I'm sorry that I wasn't here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep.
Can of fuel.
Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed, what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Fix this. That'll hold.
useful.
Shit, almost out.
Always need scrap. Oh shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. Deer Crossing. Ah, something's never changed.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it. Hmph!
Another bounty. Another Nero micro recorder.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. Rest of the Jack.
We're on the run! Tell them!
Shut up! I'm trying!
They gotta ping us up!
Shut up! Shut up! I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me...
Let's go!
Radio!
Jesus. I'm sorry that I wasn't here.
Down you go!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed, what they call it, the National Security Act.
Good.
Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Renegade Patrol, goddammit.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Thank you.
Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. That should be it. Fix this.
Reload!
See what I can do. Jesus.
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Look! I just leave it. Alright, I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. That's the only reason that I go up there.
letters. Damn it!
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to...
Look! You just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that bounty. It's the only reason that I go up there.
Up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to...
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that bounty. It's the only reason that I go up there.
Up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to...
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that bounty. It's the only reason that I go up there.
Up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to...
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that bounty. It's the only reason that I go up there.
Up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to...
Look! you just leave it? Right, I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that bounty. It's the only reason that I go up there. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I think they were just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Working. Or this little shit would have torn your head off by now.
Come on, Doc. Hurry it up.
Son of a bitch. Calm the hell down.
They're coming.
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
Back it up. We're out. Shit. Go.
Abort mission. Abort.
Go.
Shut up. Hold on.
Damn it. Let's go.
has a radio, all right. Yep.
Hey, God damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine! Ah, finally! Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
Oh, I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit!
Oh, Oh my God.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
They'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee, we got company.
Oh, shit.
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
What we got here? That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah! Yes, hit him again!
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely,
boy.
Do it, come on, hit him!
Not so tough now,
hit him.
Mike. You don't learn, do you,
watch
biker
all day.
Boy?
Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, Jesus! We'll teach him good, yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah, I'm out.
Oh, hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
They're
I saw
gone,
it in your
gone.
Bag, and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no bars.
You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna
no
do?
Reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker. Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
It doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
see. Good. Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Thank you.